Ladies and gentlemen, I am joined here by the IWE Heavyweight Champion, the Chosen One, Joseph Clymer, and the Angry Midget Crash Landing. And August 9th, when we return here to Brewer, you're going to go one-on-one with the White Delight, Scotty Wild, for the IWE Heavyweight Championship. Because tonight, in the six-man tag, as the captain made it happen, if any man in that match pinned your shoulders to the mat, they would get a future title shot. And Scotty Wild did exactly that tonight. Now I want to get your thoughts on what the captain did tonight to set this up. And do you think you can beat Scotty Wild?
I think I can beat Scotty. Alright, let's take that one by one. First of all, Captain Makes It Happen is against me. It's a conspiracy. We've discussed this. And he just keeps doing this. Keeps throwing me in these situations. And you know what? I accepted this. But you heard there was a bit of controversy. They don't know if I was legal. That was a bit fishy. We know how it is. Don't look at me like that. I'll smack the smile off your face. Alright? That's better. Yeah, you missed a spot. Good job. Now, Scott Wild. Next month, it's you and me. You get in the ring with the Chosen One. You get in the ring with the champion. Let's get this straight. I'm not a paper champion. I am the champion. You may be here. You may be the best this company has to offer. But let's face the facts. I hold this belt. You're here. I'm here. It's time everybody realized I'm at the top of the hill, the king of the mountain, the Chosen One. You will learn that the way everybody else has. Anything else there?
No, I'm all set. Thank you for your time. Chosen One, Joseph Primer, versus the White Delight, Scotty Wild, August 9th, here in Brewer.